I think the main thing that surprised me is how flat the structure is. I get a lot of exposure to senior management despite being very junior, particularly here in Birmingham where you've got a whole microcosm of a bank under one roof. I thought about applying to Deutsche Bank. A number of friends, family friends have recommended it and said that of all the banks they'd worked in, Deutsche Bank seemed to have the best culture. The highlights of the grad scheme have to be the training. There's not many places in the world I go where I don't have friends, places I can stay, people to see. That's pretty amazing. I'd say the biggest challenge I've faced so far is leaving my grad scheme and starting my permanent role where they give you a lot of responsibility. I feel like the bank has a lot to offer me. So far it's given me a lot of development opportunities, training. The grad scheme's been brilliant for that, but also the support of people here locally and in other locations hasn't dwindled yet. It's been really, really good. Deutsche Bank has a number of initiatives to help us look at charitable opportunities. My favourite ones have to be the mentoring local kids. I kind of see a real instant gratification in that. I'd say there's a real buzz around the way people work. People want to collaborate and innovate all the time. My advice for someone new joining the bank would be to be prepared for absolutely anything, any day. You get new things thrown at you. You've got to take every opportunity. You can't shy away from anything. To succeed here at the bank, I'd say you have to work hard. You have to spot opportunities as well as take them. It's not good enough to just do the things you're handed. You have to reach out and really push yourself.